folks. Easier, but not nearly. How are we gonna have to do that gate thing? Oh, there's another.
Despite the foul beings that
are foul beings. They are dwarven automatons. Really don't have to be bothered doing that gate again. Because that's a pain. Big pain. The gate's open?
Yeah. Yeehaw.
I'm pretty certain we have to fight the Forge Master. And there's the other buddies. So what I'm gonna do. I've got two of them. Are you gonna come at me?
No?
I thought once you stayed away like that. But it doesn't reach it. Well, that's very good. What's going on with the star? What if I miss this? Can't be anything, I have a theory on them. It's cool. Where we going there? Sure. Empty chest. Ah, oh, this is a legit. What a pity. What a total pity. That's a flute. Alright, sorry folks, but I thought I was gonna get a fight on it. This is the reason why. Ultimately, this is where the dwarves are now. Because they had a war up on Aetherium. That weakened them. And then Kargranak. That'll mess with the heart of Lorca. And whatever he did, he drew up from the north of the ground. Oblivion. Let's clear out the box. Oh hell. That's it. We've just... There's no foul beatings in here. I'm certain we'll find. We've been playing Skyrim all day today. We've got a bunch of videos back to back. Oh yeah, let's go fight this dragon too. Dragon to fight. It's a page somewhere. There's a shack as well. Is that a bear? It is. Pleasant. Good morning. Where's that shack? Right, we'll go for the shack first. What's this? Oh, you know, here. Yeah. Automatons Tower. First things first, let's get the horse. Safety. he doesn't run out and start trying to be a hero. So? Where the hell is it? Oh, he's down there fighting them, is he? Precious horns. Should I miss it? Yeah. Where the hell is it? Where's the damn dragon? Come on, dragon. Oh, he's attacking something else. This is on a bit of a we didn't care about it. That's what you two did. Word of power now suffered during vitality twice. Any more? Oh. Suffer during vitality. That. If I can find this damn flying reptile, I'll waste the sucking. This character's wallops. Where's the tooth? Did the dragon glitch die or something? I'm sure they didn't kill it. It seems I'm just not. I'm not going to get a decent fight. I need to put up my. My two-handed skill. No good over there. Hide boots of lifting. 25. What was that? 40 skill. Right, let's go to the shop then. Deer hide, you can't use deer hide, can you? Just have a look. Anything you want? What do we go here? Well, the Whittler dragon is used to go and yawn on her own or hunt on her own. Don't know.
It is worth it. Oh! What happened to the dragon? Smoey died. I think he died. Or she. Whichever it is. As I said, that's teamwork right there, but I didn't do anything. It's just the Lingard, the girl. And your Dania. Oh, it's the same now. Froki Shack. The Froki's gonna send me to learn all about Kynes, isn't he? He's a Kynes. It's a pain.
Need something?
Yeah, I want to talk to Froki.
Well, look at this. Another city rat crawled outside.
I'm 11 years old and I could take you.
I don't suppose you've come to about your supposed
goodbye. You could take me, could you, bruh?
Someday, I'm gonna kill a dragon all by myself.
Well, look at this. Another city rat crawled outside the walls. I don't suppose you've come up here to tell old Froki about your supposed divine.
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling with someone who seems comfortable.
They're stolen idols, imposter gods, sold by silver tongues. No, thank you. Froki will not forget Kai or her sacred trials. It's an old Nord tradition. A test to prove your worth in the eyes of Kine. Show that you're a hunter and no simple butcher. Kine teaches us to respect the beasts and blesses the hunter who will face their champions. True Nord hunters are those who survive the trials.
I'm a doctor.
Do you think you're strong enough for Kine's
Cross.
Blessing?
Dragon blonde.
I would be glad to pass this tradition down. You must defeat guardian beasts blessed by Kine. I'll anoint you with the symbol of the wolf, the crab, and the skeever. This will compel the guardian to appear when you reach his lair. Here's where you need to go. All right.
Okay. Get some guardians to beat. Your vampire blood is boiling away now. So first things first, I've got to get into my blade sword. Magic. And the bone bow, yeah, we're on. Okay, three of them. Let's break up them. Okay, secret traits. So we'll go for the wood first. Map. Put in the miles away. Okay. Guardian wolf first. Because it's the order. Or is it not wolf, bear, and dragon? Oh, wolf, bear, and mountain. Ooh, where's the guardian wolf? There you go. Almost
regular wolf is much more difficult to kill.
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling with someone who seems coming. My last bit is trying to talk to him.
It's a cute little chest. Easy to pick as well. Definitely don't want a torch. Wolf, bear, and a skeeve. Is that a mud crab? Mud crab and skeeve. So I've got to go to here. Gjokkar Monument. Oh, I just got a decency to be knocked out. There it is, there's the, look at the massive crab, look. Come on, you boy. I can't even hit it, it's massive and I can't hit it. That mud crab legs. It also remains empty.
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling with some
competent. I've deliberately took a challenge to fight ghosts. Or champions of whatever they are, religion. This other guy's religion, right? Where's the? Where's the last one? I don't see it. Let's see. Oh, there it is. Okay. The Guardian Medcrop, where is that? Or Skeever, isn't it? This time. Is it inside this thing? It is as well. Come on, you bloody skeever. Where are you, skeever? No, I don't know. I've got him. Can I get out?
The pale reminds me of the northern part of Solis.
Just a boat. So let's go back to Froki, wherever it is. Miles down here. Where is he? There.
So soft after all. Now you're ready for a real challenge. I'll anoint you with the symbol of the bear, the saber cat, and the mammoth. Tread carefully, these are mighty beasts. Here's where you need to go. Until next time.
All right. So, which one's first? Where are they? Which one's the bear? The saber cat. That's the mammoth. Where's the cat? There it is. Right, what we're doing. We'll do the bear first. What's this? Oh, the Twilight Sepulcher. To get in, because I can't be wearing my only get armor because of the Jelfin Settlers. Right, let's go. Where is it? Is it up here? This is the bear, isn't it? Ah, oh, come on. So the next one. Let's go and have a look in the toilet section. Actually, no, it's not far because it might as well. But I did see a tower there. I haven't checked yet. So I'm just going to go in. Looking at here's somebody. Oh, that's nice, but there is look at the fire over there, so there we go. Somebody's doing moi. Bandita out there. That's what I'm doing about this here. Let's open up this tower. There it is. They have to fight a bit. Where is this? Oh, there it isn't.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Ah! Oh, it's good by then. Oh, what? Huh? Now we got a dragon. Falling down at the tower's entrance. Where's the dragon? It's a firm Banimus tower, but the dang dragon is. Where else is going for now? Ah, we got one left. Is he dead? Yes, you know. What? Damn dragon. Out. Huh? Come on, get out, horse. Come on, horse. Do the business. We can't get out now. What? They killed it, man. Oh, so where does the magic skill book is this? And so come on, let me have it. What? Whinge, whinge, whinge. We're gonna go next. Can't get the horse out, so I'm gonna have to run against the magic. So it's that one, and then there's the last one. Oh yeah. Beat the Guardian now. Nearest places. Oh! It's quite close to him. The tiny little thing is it? This is going to be a bit of a tough kill.
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling in some of the scenes. My last
playthrough was brilliant. Tried to tackle an entire field of wind. Oh, my muscle, yeah. I was going to go back to my policing and offload stuff. I suppose I could just go to the chest of Heljaarchen, isn't it? Because that's more places. What's on here? Giant. Shut up, territory. Giant. It's like a stone crow. Let's off see. Where are we gonna go? So I should have been sent to me, but it's not. This is the saber cap. champion. Or ghost, whatever it is. What? Where is it? Question is, can I find it without falling into a crevasse? Oh, I'm not gonna have that. At least. What? What are you fighting now? Wish mother. Another one. You all gone? I would stop for the wrist strappers. Good time. The shamanic quest. Whatever it is. Well, where is it? There, you see?
Where'd you come from?
No, I never knew there was a secret chest in there. That's a magic book, yeah. Skill book. So I've obviously read it right from somewhere else, but now it's daytime, of course it would be. So where's the saber cat? I know the woods, but where's the saber cat? There it is. Now you're stuck, I may have just saved your life. It'd be nice. Kind of like wolves. Oh, it's a big bear now. It's dangerous in the Arctic. I've got to get off a bit here. Get it helped because I need a leather pack. What do we got? That's definitely dead. What's that? There's a cave over there, I might as well check it out. Got a folllowers ruby over there. Cave's over there somewhere. Where is it? So cold. Bleak House Cave. Right, I've got to check this out.
Another.
Yeah, another cave. One left hand. Here. So what I'm doing, I've got two handed. That's the skill I need to boost up. Come on, troll. Troll! Fair fight. Yes, this. that turn, isn't it? Loot, chests, anything? Oh, what's this? Oh, this is my... oh, I can hear another one. Hey! Oh, they died too easy. No, I suppose it is. Some more? Much swallows. So it might be one thing. Oh no. That's the way out. So we came in. Crazy. So the hut should be over here. I'm glad that I'm finally traveling with someone. My last year, trying to talk to him. Yeah, shit on your pal. I've been here. Is this Safa? Must have been here before, I suppose. Yeah. What's this? Oh, Snowverse item. Can I get in? And I'm locked in. Okay. Where's the other guy? Oh, there. Blood stuff here? I don't know. Yep, blood stuff. Can't go anywhere to humans with that. No! Controller! Went into smoke with him. Yeah. Yeah, we're almost not in jail. Let's not hold the door open. Okay, I can go in. It's part of it. Does it reach you? Ah. It's not regenerated, pity. Nearly died. Just get back on with this down here, isn't it? Yeah. Wealthy chef, man. Oh, that reminds me, I've got to go and get more fucking prison masks. I need three. Gosh, another champion. Where is the Guardian Troll? There. Take on the Guardian Troll and the 200, because I do need to upgrade my 200. I'll seldom use it. Ritual Stone. I don't even know what stone I have on. Any? I think I'm still a thief. Maybe I'm a warrior. It's not going to take ages, is it? No. Oh no, it's an undead when I kick off. Oh, the troll champion's in the cave underneath here. Oh, what's going down? Where is it? The cave entrance here. It's gone too far. Oh, I've gone too low, haven't I? Oh, unless we're in the water, in this case, it wins. Come on. No, not far off. This is Dan Cave. Do it, you can do it, Shadow. Oh no, we're stuck. Okay, is that it? There's the path. Hooray! Let's go. Where's the other one? Any more? Any treasure? What's this? Dead human. There's a Froki's bow located here. Yeah. This. Oh, she's brought back to life. We still don't know what to fight. Now I'm going to get into the barrel. Is that it? Surely. Obviously. After defeating the Guardian Troller. We know the boss. And we get whatever it is that we get. And we can bring his bow back as well. If he was so good, how come he lost his bow and the Guardian Troller was still alive, you know what I mean?
Need something? Make it quick. I don't believe it. I made that bow myself. Been through some messes with it, let me tell you. You know what? I want you to keep it. My great hunts are behind me. Yours, yet to come. Then you finally know what it means to be a true hunter. In the Nord way. For this, you have earned the blessing of Kyne, and can count me as a friend. Till next time.
So that's Kyne's token. Damage taken. The animals reduced 10%, both do 5% more damage. Alright. You still think you can check me, bro? You're living your community, Dragon Ball. I don't think so. I really don't. Right. Now we've got to go back to Heljaarchen. Is that Heljaarchen? No, that's more than that. That's Heljaarchen. Heljaarchen Hall, pick up me stuff. And then back to Myrwatch, because I'm still moving from Heljaarchen to Myrwatch, where it's trying to... play the game. Yeah, fair enough. Just a bit. Overloaded, so where's the blue arrow? I've marked it there. Yeah, that was basically true, so there it is. Myrwatch is a creation club home, by the way. Eleonora made it. I've got a previous video, Eleonora is home from them. Which if you want to have a look. Quite a lot of other people. So this is it. There's the old Shalador. And way too much to be able to run. Way too much. That's all.
Papa, you're home. Did you bring me anything?
I don't know. A Daedric dagger? Alright.
This is great. Wow, thanks.
What a wretch.
Oh, no, he's whinging. Oh, you're the one's whinging outside because it's too hot, like you didn't want to go into a cave, or it's too sunny. And we're going to cave. And now we're into this palatial tower. Palatial. And then he's whinging about it. Followers, you just can't get decent ones these days. I don't know what's the problem. Now we've got a lot of stuff less. Let's keep two. In reverse. I said to dump all the lessons and the greater and the kindness. That'll keep that one. Is that dagger falling up? It's down there. Where's Keenan? Keenan has fallen off the wall. There it is. There's a problem with Keenan staying on the wall. It doesn't want to stay up there because it's alive or something. And what's the space for that? Nettle paint and carvers and fang. And I don't go the wrong way. Let's just get the smithing supplies. So I've got corundum on. They've grown back already.
Yeah.
Amazing. The other ones don't grow back. Don't know what you're doing. So we've got more. How can I take Kynes Token apart? Because it is an enchantment for... No, I can't. It's got an archer enchantment that we get. I'm just getting like 5 extra archer. Alright, so let's just chuck whatever it is that we've got for enchanting. Can't do that, run bar. Froki's bow. Is that all it is? It's already enchanted. Find our emperor. Where's the emperor? That's the emperor. Because he's wearing golden emerald circlet, but I've got a golden ruby circlet, which matches him better. Yeah, I like that. Looks well. Probably not boots. He looks like an emperor. Suits him better. He's complaining about this palatial tower. And then these things into set there, and that sort of stuff that I can do up and make a lot of money for them. So you can see how it's based on the Mage College. It's the same basic internal design, but the space has been altered. There's only one though. So we need to get Gaspar the Stag Prince, Champion's Cudgel if I didn't destroy it, whatever that is. So I went to pick that dude in the shack, Ramshackle Trading Post. Nah, he only had it heavily, but that's the first time. That's not Kyle, no, it's just normal. First dagger, that's the one. Bloodthorn. Valdor's Lucky Dagger, or Valdor's Lucky Dagger. Anyway. A nice picture. End it up. Thanks very much for watching. Alright now.